the 19th of October, 2023. Biden deal allows aid convoys into Gaza as leaders visit Jerusalem. US President Joe Biden and British Prime Minister Rishi Sunak have visited Jerusalem as the humanitarian crisis continues.